you guys are just as excited as I am to see the new girl of the year for 2023. I didn't go to the actual event in the morning because of work, but I was able to stop by after, so I'm really excited to walk around the store with you guys. And for the most part, I'm not going to be talking, so I just show off the girl of the year and her collection, and then I go to show off the rest of the American Girl store because I thought that would be interesting for you all. So just stay tuned, and I hope you all enjoy the tour. I'm sorry I didn't get as much footage as I wanted to for her. Honestly, I was really just enjoying my time there and seeing everything, as I did go literally an hour before they closed. So I really wanted to make sure I was looking at everything, and I tried to get as much of the store as I could for you guys before the store closed. I will be making a separate video sharing my thoughts and opinions about her, so make sure you're staying tuned for that video. Thank you.
literally your plane. Oh my god. That is so cute. Oh, there's so much attention to detail and everything. Look at all the little food.